Karate in China. A monk traveling the world to spread the word of Buddha found a temple full of monks that were too weak to follow his teaching. So he gave them exercises, which eventually developed into martial arts.